Justin Gaethje is already preparing for the UFC lightweight unification bout against Khabib Nurmagomedov, and it looks like training is getting intense for the interim champ. Gaethje shared a gruesome photo on his Instagram story of a giant gash on his chin he suffered after catching an accidental headbutt during sparring. He said he needed several stitches from the accident. Gaethje's fight against Nurmagomedov is being targeted for September, so that'll give his chin plenty of time to heal up.